Mr. Kill.
Well, there's an end to die for.